Hello, my name is Ahmed Zu'bi. I am a global shaper from the Amman Hub. And I'd like to try and answer the question of how can youth contribute to job creation and economic growth? It's a very big question. I think that our contribution is to actually go out there, take risks, and just, you know, not be afraid of failure. I think that is a very important quality that needs to be nurtured within our region. And, you know, once we get into that mindset, I don't see anything stopping us.